Object relation mapper versus stored procedures. Which one I like? Which one I will prefer to use? I will tell in the end. Stick with me till the end of the video. So what is ORM and what is stored procedure stands for? So stored procedures are pre-compiled SQL statements. When we create a stored procedure, it is stored in the database. Execution path is already decided pre-compiled. So these statements are very fast. So the first big benefit of using stored procedure is performance. The performance is very, very good. Object relation mapper stands for, as I said, object relation mapper. They help you to persist the objects. These are frameworks which helps your objects to persist in the database, and you don't have to worry about writing all those SQL statements. These ORM frameworks like entity framework and NHibernate does for that you. So let's discuss first the benefits of stored procedures. The first is they are the performance. Since they are pre-compiled, execution path is already decided, so they are very fast. And using a stored procedure, you can take advantages of RDBMS capabilities. A lot of them give you some special syntax for giving hints to the SQL whether to use indexes or not use indexes, go for full table scan. So using stored procedure, you can take advantages of RDBMS capabilities. As databases are getting more powerful, so you can utilize a database to do a lot more. You can save a lot of calls between client to the databases. So what are the benefits of object relation mapper? The first is productivity. These frameworks takes your objects, saves to the database, retrieve from the database. You don't have to write all those insert statements, update, delete or select statements. These frameworks does for you. And since you don't have to write all these SQL statements, your application is lightly coupled to RDBMS databases. You can change from SQL Server to Oracle databases or any other free databases. So the benefit of this is you are not locked into any database vendor. Suppose some vendor increases the rate of databases a lot, you can change to another database. You can go for free database. Another advantages of ORM is separation of concerns. A lot of people write business logic in the stored procedures, so that makes maintenance very, very difficult. Stored procedures are difficult to write unit tests, use dependency injections and other those mechanisms. The another benefit of object relation mapper is your application is easy to deploy. When you are using stored procedures, you have to keep track of what stored procedures are different besides your compiled code. So you have to version your stored procedures. Lot of time I see people do a very poor job of source controlling their stored procedure, versioning it. So because of this, the deployment shipping software in object relation mapper to the market is faster. So right now there's a lot of competition. There's a lot of demand from the marketing people to ship the product. So using object relation mapper, you can ship the products faster. So keeping all these benefits, I think object relation mapper is very good candidate to start with. In old client server, there was a good use case for the stored procedure, but in case of web server, now web servers and databases are connected with such a powerful network, those arguments doesn't hold anymore true. So first thing is to build the application fast, and if you see there are certain specific parts where you need high performance, every millisecond per transaction is meaningful, useful. So in that case, you can go for ADO.NET or stored procedure. Most of the cases of ORM are good. So let me know in the comments which one you prefer, stored procedure or object relational mapper. Why you like one over the other? So if you like the video, like it, share it, and subscribe to this channel for your regular updates. Happy programming. Thanks for watching.